So, last time I actually beat Ultima, or have a weapon, Ultima. I think it is Ultima weapon and they just mistranslated it. Anyway, so, beat Atma weapon, got to the World of Ruin. Off camera, I got some more money, I bought what I needed, and I think we're ready to just go. So, alright, so we're starting, we're gonna go get Sabin. So, not much to talk about right now. Just kind of trying to survive. Oh, I didn't even heal. Thank God that was a preempt. Not much to really say. Just trying to get to Sabin. Also, a little unknown fact, or maybe known fact, I'm not sure. But, as I say that, I get into a fight. If you I think it's actually an NPC states it. The green tiles have a less chance of getting into an encounter rate, whereas the brown tiles are a much higher encounter rate for monsters now. So when at all possible, you want to try to walk on green if you're trying to avoid stuff. Alright, so here's Zen. Okay. Now, I don't think there's anything I can buy that I need. Let's check this shop real quick. Because the game's gonna wait until I go up there, so there's no rush. Okay, we definitely want the 21 of them. Finally, can buy another Hell Claw. Alright, nothing new to buy here. Alright, let's get into it. So 6 minutes is way more than enough. You really just want to be running through here. You know, you have more than enough time to pick up everything. Battles-wise, you don't really want to be fighting. Thank you. magnitude might kill me. Yup, shit. Alright, so we're restarting already. Wonderful. I guess I'll put a save down right before I go into the town. Or right into the building, rather. Not to mention, this is kind of rough only having one character so far. Do my shopping real quick. I won't bother with the dried meats. Run from Albrecht all over again. So, yeah. Oh, you know what? I should float her. Duh. Treasure chests in here are actually worth getting, but just in case they are. That chest said nothing, but I'll open it anyway. And we're already downstairs to where the kid is, so again, it's a short dungeon with emphasis on just getting out as fast as possible. Oh, the Zephyr Cape. Okay, that was actually worth it. And the Phoenix Tier, too. I think that was it, though. I was about to say, oh, look, we got out with no random battles, but spoke too soon. And we got Savin back. let's go ahead and equip him. I think Hell Claws are still his best. Yeah. Tiger Mask. Oh wow, yeah, Gaia here is way better. Plus I want the two extra speed, but the defense and magic defense is way better. Two speed's kind of... you can't even notice it. Alright. Give him autosave. What else? I guess a wall ring, because I'm just going to be running through fights for now, so it doesn't really matter. Also, we'll float him. Alright, let's stock up on dried meats, and then let's go meet up with Terra. Save it here. The other thing is, I don't believe there's any chocobos left. So, doing this the hard way. Also, if by chance you notice a Mesosaur end up dying very quickly, it's because I was using them as my guild farmers. The thing is, we're not going to be seeing these things after this stretch, so it doesn't really matter. Basically, I set them to be 1 HP with innate sap. So, they'll be dying very quickly if it ever gets off. So the next boss fight coming up is Funbaba, and he's not too hard, I guess. Actually, I'm just gonna wait this out because I'll get some extra kill. There we go. I could have warped and left, but it doesn't matter. So there's a fuck ton of money. So yeah, Funbaba is not really difficult. I think my notes just sets throw sap on him and then just defend. Because I think he counterattacks everything you do otherwise. put a little save down here in case I have to change my equipment. I like how the dogs just let me in. They're supposed to be guard dogs, and it's just kind of like, oh, right. Maybe we should actually defend the town. So this is kind of depressing how badly Mobile has got destroyed. I do not remember this many kids in all of us. I just like how you guys quietly leave. They're like, oh, that's depressing. Well, see ya. Not to mention, I don't understand how the adults were defending the village from a giant laser beam. Like, why didn't they just go up a little bit? Like, protect the kids from what? How are you gonna stop a laser? Just move away from it. She's like, you'll have to get past me first. Body slams her. Alright, so the first thing I know is poison doesn't work on him anymore. So this fight's gonna be pretty boring. But after Atma Weapon, it's gladly welcome. Now we just wait. Nothing else to do. He'll eventually die. I think he'll die, or he gives up. I don't remember which. No, he gives up and runs away, but I don't know if I'm going to have to hit him after a bit. He literally can't kill me. This is all he's going to do, is magnitude. And then he might occasionally swat at me, but it's not going to do shit. Because with regen, defense, and protect on me, he can't do anything. I think I take it back when I said the Zone Eater was the easiest fight in this mod. I think Fumbaba might be. Because at least Zone Eater will do a couple of things. This is all Fumbaba's gonna do. So yeah, nothing much else to say about this fight. Just enjoy. Not even really watching the screen, I'm just waiting for it to be over. Well, that was easy. Palador. Right, they changed where you got Palador from in this mod. You can equip it. Oh wow, auto haste and it blocks slow. Interesting. Neither of my guys. Alright, let's... I never gave, let's give him defense. Yeah. Well, I never gave 7 the golem. I completely forgot, because the whole Esper equip thing is a brand new concept, so it's not something I'm used to having all the time. Alright, so we got that out of the way. We got Palador. Next up, let's go get Edgar back. Or start the process of that. Shit, maybe it was on the green is the increased encounter rate, not the brown. So I am getting encounters like crazy. So let's try the brown for a bit. Sure to stay out of the desert. Not really much to say or do until I get to the tentacles, and then later on, Doolahan, I think it is? That's his name? Yeah. Whatever the Ghost Rider guy is in Daryl's Tomb. Those will be fun fights, mainly because I'm gonna be using, like, fucking Setzer of all people. I said the game kind of forces me to use them, so I don't have a choice. Yeah, just trying to get this out of the way, because this is like the easy part of the World of Ruin. Surprisingly, Nikea wasn't really hit that hard. They still got green grass, nothing's changed. Blue water, even. Let's take a look at what, they got, though. Alright, so this place sells the rods, but I've got, like everything. Okay, this stops now. Okay. Let's see if any of this is better than gold. It probably is. Oh yeah, diamond's way better, so we'll give her that. Tentacles, I don't think, use magic. I'll give her the diamond vest for now. Because she doesn't need a power armor. Light robe's actually pretty good for the magic setup, though. But again, she's not going to really need it. Is that better than white dress? 130-46. Yeah, it is. Wow. Okay, so I don't think Savin gets anything new. I think Gaia Gear halves earth damage, but nothing's really going to be coming up, and float just negates it. So I'll give him a diamond vest for a minute. Dark Gear, though. Actually, I think I'll give him the dark gear. Yeah, we'll go with that. And then I think I have... Or at least I thought I bought them. Where are they? Ah. Auto Berserk. I'm going to probably be using that for the tentacles. I'm going to try it out, because in my last run, I think I used it, and he did phenomenal with it. So we'll be trying that. No, I don't need any of that. Okay, let's go find Edgar. Wait, he's at the inn. Was he at the inn? Shit, where is he? Do I have to talk to somebody first? Ugh, I don't remember this. He's not at the inn. Yeah, I think I have to talk to these guys first, and then he pops at the inn. Kind of a weird flag, but... Be over in that corner. Huh. I don't remember how to flag Edgar. Or wait, no, I think he's at the... Is he at the port? Oh, he's right here. Never mind. For some reason, I thought he was at the inn. It's pretty funny if you actually name Edgar Gerard. Or Gerard. Jared. Whatever. It's like... Hmm. Let's go shopping real quick. See if South Figaro has anything new. Nope. I'll be surprised if they do. Okay, they have helms and mails. Okay. Good deal. And I'm almost out of money again. Okay. What's a mail giver? Yeah, we'll give her that. I don't remember when Happy Fun Balls begin being sold, but I'm gonna go check right now. Yeah, I think it's at Colon again is when they start being sold, but... Alright, so I gotta do one more fight before I actually get access to, like, the bread and butter of an LLG run. So I think there's a scene up here. Yeah, what the hell? Funny. Okay. Make a save right here. At least the cave is, like, right here now. It's pretty convenient. And luckily, going through this cave will be lightning quick, because there's no treasures to pick up, no nothing. Oh, shit. I forgot. That's when I have to talk to Edgar at the bar. Okay. Forgot to go to the bar here, because I'm like, why am I not getting the turtle scene? Oh. Good thing we saved. That's what I'm thinking of. He's at the end here. So Figaro's been under the sand for a year, and the people are starting to die because of a lack of oxygen. That's quite an air supply. Also, I don't understand the whole point of Siegfried. Like, I really think they just put him in and nobody knew what the hell was going on, and they just left him in. Also, nothing happens if you just wait. Although it'd be interesting if, like, you sat there for 5 minutes and then he comes out and he's like, alright, it's all clear. That'd be kind of interesting, but... There's the cutscene. So nice of them to clear out the chest, though. Alright, so since the castle's submerged, all we can do is go down here. Alright, so we'll put a save right here. Oh, there's a save point. I keep forgetting, I don't know if this save point was in vanilla, but I know the mod puts in a bunch of new save points, too. I think it's anytime you see, like, a red one, it's a new one. That's only for Edgar, I can't use that. Actually, I think it is. Let's take a quick look. Oh, and Mog. Jump randomly hits times two. Yeah. That's pretty good. Okay, I need to put a save down here. Because this is where the boss fight is. So let's set up real quick. Hang on a minute. Let me take a look at my notes real fast. Thankfully, Edgar's actually geared here. He doesn't come in naked. Like, they actually gave him equipment, thank God. Like, he's not Setzer. Other than that, it's kind of a straightforward fight. This isn't really that bad. So let's see. So it looks like full defense have Celeste use Runic. Alright. And we're going to try the Berserk strategy. Alright, so Guard Ring. I gave her Zephyr Mantle last time, but we're going to give her Back Guard. And then she's got Phantom, he's got Golem. Okay. Hyper Wrist and... Front row. Okay, let's try this out. this block. Actually, I'll have a runic. And I'll have Edgar cure her. Or he can be dead. Holy shit, okay. Alright, maybe having 7 berserk isn't a good idea. No. Okay. It was working for a bit, but also I'll try it one more time, but I'm gonna give him a power glove instead. Yeah, I'm gonna give her sprint shoes. So I wonder if it's possible for me to do Phantom and then start doing Runic, so that way Sabin's like just invincible for the whole fight. Let's try that. Oh, she's got no MP. Shit. Alright. Hold on a minute. I'm gonna do this instead. Oh, right, he's... I gotta take off Berserk off of him. That way I can just pop Phantom and then escape the fight. Oh, this is gonna be fun. four Humpties is not going to work. I'll take the robots again. Come on. Fucking back attack, really? I'll try this. Okay, he just hit it. That's fine. I hope that misses. Good luck. Okay. Fucking back attack. Well, we'll see what happens. As long as they don't do fucking raid, I guess. Right as I'm about to escape. Alright, this time I'll actually have a bit of a head start because my ATB bar is a little more tolerable. Now we're set up. Unless it removes the buffs. So I guess we'll find out in a minute. I have a feeling it's going to remove the buffs, but we'll see. If this doesn't work, I'll just won't Berserk Sappin. And then it'll just turn into a defend runic until shit dies with sap. So, the whole strategy here is just to have sap on 3 out of the 4 because one of them's got regen. Oh, cool. It takes away Runic. Or not Runic, I'm sorry, it takes away Vanish. Oh, and it takes away... That takes away Vanish, too. Okay. Good to know. Alright, so we're gonna forego Berserk. It's just, it's hurting me more than it's helping. So we're gonna go with Guard Ring, Wall Ring. And we're just gonna do the safety strategy here. So I'm just gonna get sap on them, defend, wait for a couple of them to die, and then we'll take care of the final tentacle. The only real threat one here is the one that casts magic. Also, did I swap Savin's Row? I think I did. See if I can slow the tentacles now. Okay, you can't slow them. I think it's A we want slowed. Oh, whoops, did I just do the wrong tentacle? That's fine. Thank you. defense is going swell. All right, let's do safety, and I'm just going to try defending Celeste and trying to survive until one of them dies. Oh, it gives sap also. Also, was that first one never... No, she's dead. I thought I sapped it, unless it can't be sapped. Alright, well, we'll just go right back in. Yeah, let's go back in. I guess if Edgar dies, fuck it. I'll just have Sabin and Celeste defend. That way it's two targets, because I don't think Edgar's ever going to be able to survive shit. Even defend against a 250 tentacle will still do 125 to him. Oh shit, he's still got the Berserk Ring. God damn it. Six, something like that. Maybe the top one can't be. God damn it, Edgar. Alright, I'm gonna leave him dead, and I'm just gonna try to set sap with Sabin. Okay, good. We got two of them, so we'll just wait. Oh, I thought I runicked. Whatever. so waiting game now. Oh, why the hell did that go off on... Gah. Maybe I should give him a poison resist instead of the wall ring, because once they're set up to guard, it's not going to be an issue. Magic damage isn't gonna do fuck all. Yeah, I need to just do poison, that way Savin can never come out of defend. Ow. No Regentix. Straight up murdered. Okay. Let's see. What gives poison resist? Death, blind, and poison. Okay, we'll go with the spirit ring. Oh, that's why he was getting fucking obliterated. He was in the front row. Alright. I'm like, why is he taking so much damage? Okay, this fight should win it. I can't be poisoned. My defense is even higher now. I have Sabin not in the front row. Now I just gotta wait out the ticks on... sap to work, because fighting four of these things at once is a pain in the ass. Alright, now let's see if that one gets sap or not. Okay, it does. I swear to God, I hit it that one fight and it just never went off. Alright, so we'll just sit tight. Since Seven can't die to Tentacle anymore, I'm gonna try to get Sap on the other one. Now I can't die, I think. Slow's kind of a pain in the ass. Alternatively, I could get rid of the guard ring and just put on sprint shoes. But I feel like losing the defense would be a hindrance. But we'll see. Oh, it's like now I've got Sap on me. Where the fuck is Sap coming? Must be from Entwine. It must be like a random chance from Entwine. Or grab, whatever. Just so he can put Sap on this third one. Oh, it kills her. I'll manage with two. If I can just get back into defense, I'll just play it safe. And she's dead again. Jesus Christ. Oh, we're both dead. Great. Okay. I'm not gonna fuck around. I'm just gonna play it safe. I don't want to be stuck doing this like an ammo weapon. I'm surprised my notes say to do Berserk, though. I don't even remember that. I must have been like, oh, I should probably try Berserk. Because what could go wrong here? Fucking everything. Not the right one. Start. Yeah, I'm just gonna reset. Because until I can get at least two of them, there's really no point. We'll do this. We'll see who Seven pummels. I'll follow up. Okay. Okay, here we go. All three of them set now. Now we just wait. Now if I can get another turn on Edgar, I'm just going to defend. Okay, we're set up. Wow, I even got Edgar alive. Okay, now we just wait. I don't think he'll be able to survive poison, but it's better than nothing. And now he's sapped. Yeah, okay. Never mind, that was just short. Wow. He can survive poison, okay. But when he gets gangbanged like that, it's kind of pointless. Actually, if I can keep doing Runic with her, Sabin will never get hit. That way Sabin can just sit here all day. And he can pretty much be an invincible tank. I don't think they'll grab me either unless I'm attacking them. So, I guess we'll see. Oh, never mind. Yeah, fuck it, go back to defend. Well, no, the good thing is I just gotta survive. All three of them are sapped, so they'll eventually die, and I just gotta deal with them all. So, should be okay. I think poison's the only thing that can really fuck me up. Because fire and bolt aren't doing fuck all. If I don't see sap, I'm just gonna let him ride with slow. It doesn't matter. Okay. I can't even really slow them, only because I'm trying to slow four of these things, but I mean, I guess I could try. I'm just gonna try to get her back into defend and sit tight. Fucking sap. You know what? Let's help her out. Oh, right, she can't be poisoned. That's right. I'm like, But it was still going to do 130. I knew that, but I'm like, shit, she's going to get poisoned. And then I forgot. She can't be poisoned. This fucking sap is annoying, huh? Is Sabin sap? He's not sapped, he's just slowed. this RNG. I also don't know what row Edgar's set in. I think maybe he's in the front row. Let me test it out real quick. Is he in the front or the back? Let's see. Oh, he's in the back. Okay. Okay. Alright, so I don't have to keep healing her every fight. Actually, I think I will slow these guys as fast as I can. Edgar's dead. Alright, so that's two of them slowed. Three slowed. I'm gonna put a save down here so I don't have to keep repeating this. There. Oh, it missed! Oh well. Alright, let's go with. Wow, that's two misses. 75% chance, too. God damn it, Edgar, fucking take a hit. Three of them slowed. All Okay, so he definitely... Oh, that's right. He can't survive Tentacle. I don't think she's... Yeah, I'm just gonna defend. So I apparently never gave him the Slim Jim. If she's not sapped, I'm just gonna defend anyway. 3 out of 4 of them are slowed. 3 of them have sap on. I can't sap the 4th, so we're just gonna play the waiting game. And the only reason I have to come out of defend is to cure sap. So now we see if we can win this, especially since they're slowed. Pretty certain it's Entwine that gives sap. We'll see in a sec. Or it just didn't land. Oh, it did. Okay. I don't even know how much HP they have. I think it's like 10k each, maybe. Might be a bit less. It's definitely not higher than 10. Shit, it might be 5k for all I know. I mean, I guess I could check the scripts, but... God, I hope I don't have to fucking test if they're dead or not, like I did with the Imperial Air Force. I hope they just fall to the ground. Some boss fights, they just die. Other ones, you have to actually hurt them, and then they'll die. Sap won't actually kill them. The good thing is I can at least test it with an AoE, and if they are dead, I'll kill 3 of them one go, but I don't really want to risk it. I really feel like they'll just die from memory. I just don't know how long I've been doing. I haven't been counting the ticks either. I guess I'll take a look and see. Actually, no, I really can't take a look. I'll pop an ice. Oops, I didn't mean to fast forward. Let's see. Oh! Apparently, yes. One died. Shit. Ah, fuck, wrong target. Okay, let's try hitting this one. Son of a bitch, you do have to fucking kill them. Ugh. Well, this makes it easier. That one's actually not dying. Ah, oh, she avoided poison. Holy shit. Was that one ever sapped to begin with, maybe? I swear to God, it is. Or maybe... it doesn't look like it's sapped. What the hell? Okay, then. Well, let's get Edgar back up. I don't know what's going on. Something tells me I need to use Bio Blaster, and I don't know why. Let's just try it out. Maybe it was he can be, that one can be poisoned? I don't remember. Probably deserve this. God damn it, Sabin, wrong one. Alright, so that one can't be poisoned. Good to know. But we're gonna still try to slow it. See if I can go 3 for 3. I'm missing. Yup. Fuck. Okay. I swear to God, I sapped that one. I swear to God, that thing had sap on it. I guess I'll just try to damage. No. I think rods are gonna do more damage. Yeah. That'll help speed this up. Bio Blast at least. Thank you. Actually, poison was fucking it up. Let's try a poison rod. Oh, fucking really? Okay, I have no one to blame but myself on that one. I forgot rods get runicked, but we'll have Celeste try. Oh yeah, that's doing really good damage. We'll just spam those until that thing's dead. So this thing's got innate regen. I forget what he's weak to. I think bile is healing him, so we'll just spam fire. Tell me he counters with poison. That felt like a counter. So, I don't think we'll be nuking him. I guess we'll straight. I'll move Seb into the front row and start having him just melee him. I wonder. Let's see if Berserk works. I'm curious. I doubt it. Berserk never fucking works. Yeah. It is a counter. Interesting. It's gonna look like I'm gonna need to attack him from behind and keep Edgar up so that way he shows my back, or he shows his back to me. I'm just gonna have to deal. I'll have Celeste use Runic to cancel the poison bullshit. We'll do that. Move Edgar to the front too, because if he gets hit, he's fucking dead anyway. this works pretty well. And his back's to me again. Celeste to sit on Runic.
Wait a minute.
Now if I pop Runic, unless he does Entwine, he can't do shit to me. There we go. Now we're invincible.
Oh, she's slow, and I just noticed that.
Ah, fuck.
this might be easier just controlling two guys now. I'm slowly going to be whittling them down. I guess I should just get Edgar back up. Otherwise, I feel like I'm gonna be doing like 40 damage a turn if I don't get any procs with fire off his claws. I wish I knew how much this thing, how much health this thing had. It'll die eventually. Doesn't have that much. I am in the front row on Saba, I think. It's kind of hard to tell. Thank Christ, this is the last fight before I get happy fun balls. Thank God. That's tedious. Oh shit, I didn't mean to attack with her. Oh fuck. I thought I was on 7. Actually, I think it'd be better to be using pods right now instead of attacking. Shit. Okay, 7's no longer defensible. Let me see how much this rod does. Oh, that's right. Fucking ruin it. God damn it. I'm losing it. Now I'm going to be farther behind because I wasted a few turns, so his regen's going to be ticking up. Great, I'm gonna have to just do this. Oh, come on. I really wish I knew how much HP he had. I think it's like 5,000, and if I have to do this for the next 3 hours, oh my god. He just had to have fucking regen on him. He is in the front row. I think I gave him a power glove. I think I gave Seven a power glove. Or something to boost his attack. He'd be doing like 200 right now if that was the case. God damn it, right as I pop it. I think my only choice is going to be I'm going to have to pop things and just pray, I guess. I was going to say pop rods and he'll poison me, but it's like, fuck it. Because now I'm like, I don't know how far behind I am on damage. Like, Edgar... like Edgar is pretty much countering the regen, and Seven's gonna be the damage now. So it'll be about 200 to 400 damage a turn if he's got 5,000 HP in here, give or take. We'll get there. Tentacle is the only thing that can fuck me, and it just fucked me. God. Right as I'm about to say it, I'm like, tentacle is the only thing that can fuck. Oh, it did it. Why did I think this fight was going to be easy? I don't remember it. Probably good for a good reason, too. Critical. excruciating. It really can't kill me, and I'm just pretty much like barely hurting it each turn. It can only really get ahead when he doesn't counter with his shit. I'm pretty certain it's like 5,000 HP these things have, and this is just gonna take fucking forever. Just gotta be aggressive, though. He'll die. Oh, there's the bio. But it's fine, it was only on Edgar. Alright, hold on a minute. I'm gonna look up how much HP this thing has, because I really don't want to be sitting here all day. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to change my strategy. I really think it's only 5,000, but... we'll see in a sec. Tentacle A. Weird. B, C, and D are all together. Tentacle A is not. Makes me think he was changed. Because that's weird. Why would you have three of them together and then one of them not? There he is. 6,000 HP. Okay. Okay. Does he have any weaknesses? He's weak to thunder. All right. Well, I guess we'll try thunder rods then. I'll give that a go. Because this is just a fucking slog. Oh god, yeah. Why the fuck was I not doing that from the start? Jesus Christ, let's just spam this shit and be done with it. He's not even countering me now, or I'm getting lucky. Alright, we'll take it easy. Because I just did, what, 1,800 damage to him? So I got a little recovery time. Oh, that's gonna kill us. That's gonna kill Sav. So if he single targets that shit... interesting. Let's do this then. Let's get Edgar up so that way he can't target us both. Edgar and Celeste bounce it. Or he can just fucking...
dive, whichever, you know.
Either or. I'm just going for the suicide at this point. I don't care. I just want this fight over. The faster I deal damage, the faster he dies. And if he doesn't counter me, all the better. Or if he at least hits just Celeste with that. So I've dealt 24, but then he's regened a few ticks. Thank God. Okay. Done with that shit. Jesus, so I only had him down half fucking way. Oh my God. Maybe down to 2,000 based on regens. So that shit's over. Is Twitch, like, down? I can't seem to connect. Yeah, Twitch seems down. Huh. Let's check if it's down. Ninety-eight reports as of 30 minutes ago. It says it's up. Down for me or just... Down for everyone or just me says it's up. But there are reports about it being down right now. Oh wait, it just loaded. At least the front page did. Sorry to stall this, I'm just trying to make sure it's actually recording. I mean, it is recording, I just want to make sure Twitch is, like, saving it, so I don't have to actually redo this, because I'll be pretty pissed off. Yeah, I'm not too pissed off, because I know how to handle the stupid tentacle now. Hang on, let me check on my phone, maybe it's just me. Thank you. That's so weird why my browser's doing that. And it's not just... like, any website I go to right now is loading immediately. No, it's saying I'm getting a network error on my phone. Twitch. Alright, let's try a random webpage. I was pretty much done streaming anyway, too, and this shit has to happen. Twitch.com works. It's not working, so my phone, it's just infinitely loading on my phone. Network error, please try again later. Alright, so it's definitely Twitch. I guess I'll just go through this cutscene and finish up. Hopefully it's still recording it. Wasn't even that much of a monster. Love to see you guys fight that. So in the off chance it's still recording, I'm pretty much just going to go to colon again and then stop the stream there. And if I have to redo this, I don't know. If I have to redo it, I'll at least redo the tentacle fight, and I can just do a summary of what I did up to leading to that, because nothing noteworthy was really shown. Also, thank God he's got actually good equipment. But I want him with a lance. Looks good. Guard ring, wall ring. Oh, he can equip Palador. Auto haste is going to be real nice for him compared to the other shit he gets, so we'll give him Palador. Also, not like he can use it, but fuck it, there. Alright. Let's see if Twitch is back up or not. Doesn't look like it. Let me check on Discord. Let me see if anybody else is having this problem. Like, all that comes up is Twitch, the page comes up, it says Twitch on the page, and then it flashes to like a grayscale background, and that's it. Like, I can get to Twitch's main page. Kind of. It does the same thing. And then it kind of loads. Okay. Okay, apparently, well, someone's saying that they can see my stream, so I'll just keep going, I guess. Thank God. Maybe it is just me. Maybe I have to reset my net. I don't know. That's really weird, though, that every other webpage is working, but Twitch isn't, so... Who the fuck knows? Also, what did I just get? I don't even know what I just got. Oh, the Soul Saber. Randomly cast Osmos. I kind of like the evasion for now. So we'll stick with that. Alright, let's get to Colin again. I'll do a save. Oh, thank God I did that. I don't even know if, no one's chatted in chat yet, but I don't know if, my thing will pick up chat still. That's just really weird. Twitch isn't working for me, but every other webpage I load is working, no problem. That's just fucking weird. Even my phone can't pick it up. I guess I'll just reboot my net, reset my computer, and see if that fixes it after I get to Colin again, because I need to upload this to YouTube. And this is a good place to stop anyway. So next time I can just tackle Daryl's tomb. Go to Kalingan. I'm just gonna try one more thing real quick. Okay, so we're gonna get Edgar's crossbow upgrade, which is kind of like a lesser known thing. They put it in the mod. And I don't remember. Also, let's go buy him tools real quick. I think it's working on my phone. Yeah, I think my stream is working on my phone now. Or it's trying to load it. I don't know what's going on. Alright, so we can get the... Oh, Jesus. Yeah, clear. And... That's everything. I don't have enough. The broadcast you were watching has ended. So I'm not streaming? Sorry, I'm just checking this. Because it's saying I'm not streaming, despite OBS says I am. I guess I am. Like, I mean, what's weird is on the click to load my stream, it's showing the scene where he's like, yeah, let's kick Kefka's ass off his scrap heap, blah, blah, blah. So I'm streaming? It's just my phone or something's not picking it up or something's wrong. Something is very, very wrong. Maybe it's just an East Coast thing. Whatever. Anyway, so we're gonna go get the crossbow. Dragon. That's also what's the word? Shit. That's on purpose. The misspelling for that. It's intended. Please get out more. All right. Alright, well, if the stream's still going and it picked up and it got me the win, then I'm fine. But anyway, we're just gonna end it right here. And let's try to figure out what the fuck's going on with Twitch. I won't even do a hard save. So, we'll just do a save here. And, oh yeah, real quick, I'm just gonna go see if Happy Fun Balls are sold here. I'm very positive they are. They're not. Why did I think they were sold here? Or was it changed? They're not under the weapon shop, are they? No. Hold on a minute. Maybe they're not. Maybe it's after Doolahan. Hang on. Let's see. I swear to God, you can... Maybe I was wrong. Then I guess I get them after Doolahan. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna end the stream here because I need to figure out if it saved my stream or if I'm gonna have to redo shit. And the tentacles took it out of me. So thank you for watching. And if you like what you saw, you can catch the rest of the videos in the archives on here for the next couple weeks if you caught them in time. Otherwise, you can catch everything on YouTube permanently. If you want to play this mod yourself, check out the link in the description below. And if you want to check out the other games that are on the site, just go to insanedifficulty.com and browse around. There's a plethora of games for various systems and all types of hard mode difficulties and just high quality mods. Nothing on there is just like a quick, you know, I did something in 5 minutes and here's a mod now. So they're all very, very well thought out, and some of them are constantly updated. So, all right, that'll do it for me. Thank you again for watching, and see you next video. Take care.